your back. Goodbye.
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea, only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken, even their heads. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite a lark when you think about it. You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or leg. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. I know. Can you take this little one along with you? The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It will be glad of your company, I think. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you tell them I love them? I'm finally getting...
Seen you before. Name's Bernal. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the lands between to take up? Does your faith in the guidance of despite the collapse of the gold? Yes, you're a tarnished. Takes me back. But that's a quality. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few now's the time to pass them on. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet mementos of all the warriors who read a fine tale, all told of true chivalric rogue. That's how I fell in love with the sword. And it grants meaning even to falling in battle. Not floating your boat, eh? My stars! I'm so happy. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron. Please, can you? My thanks. Just give me a good smack and I'll...
Don't dally. No, there's no need to fret. I'm going to give it your all, I say.
Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours... Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts.
Aye. Thank you. And...
Once again, the pleasure is mine. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of... And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted, Caelid wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmayne Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities. Doesn't the notion set your breast afire? I'm heading eastward to Redmayne Castle, on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted king.
I've heard there's to be a festival.
There's no mistake, is there? Death has left its mark. Ah, a tarnished are you? I'm known as Dee. I hunt down those. Heed my warning. And worse yet, it is if you value your life. listen to reason, but with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of, if you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot? Then I'll introduce you to Garank, the Beast Clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the Beast himself wishes for someone to take my... What say you? Very well. I've marked the location for you. Of a hit, it will lead you to Garank, the Beast Clergyman.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, if you wish. Very well. My lord, and thy warriors, with thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live well. Perhaps that might serve you.